Hotline today coming up, open for business. More than 30 states now easing restrictions on those stay-at-home orders. But for the rest of the country, quarantine fatigue starting to set in.
I have to eat. I have to pay my bills. This is my business, and I have the right to do it.
The president warning overnight that death toll from the virus could be much higher than expected. We're live with the latest. Plus, where's the beef? New concerns over the nation's food supply chain as a major retailer announces that starting today, customers are limited in the amount of meat they can buy. The new details this morning. And thanking the heroes. I bet you missed your student.
I miss them, I know they miss me.
Our special surprise for one deserving teacher and his class full of enthusiastic students. Today, Monday, May 4th, 2020.
But you gotta keep your head up.
Morning, it's a new week. We're happy to have you along with us. And we say good morning to everybody watching at home.
May the 4th be with you. Star Wars fans are smiling.